Looks like he has something planned with this.